washing them to clean the nose with the soft solution and the syringe when the baby got sick. So this is what we have to do. We have to coat him. Yeah. Okay. The best time for me is when he take a bath because he loves taking a bath. So I do have to hold him tight. Okay. How did it come out? Okay. Yeah. Make sure that you put him backward on the front. Not lean him down like this. Okay. Okay. Look. So you have a toy for him, for your baby, and just keep doing this. I use a syringe 20 milliliter. So every time I use, I just put 15 milliliter to clean. So it's so you keep doing this. Good job. So if you're doing it left and right, then make sure that everything come out. Yeah. Don't forget to put him forward like this, not backward. Hello. You good now, right? Okay. And the warm bath, it help. So I'm just gonna do one at a time. I do about 6 times. Good job, Evan. Good job. Okay. You can see the... Okay, come on. See, don't make him out. Okay. Good job. What is this thing? Bring your baby. Last time. Can I look now? Can you feel like he still has stuff inside? The salt solution, you can find it at in Thailand. I mean in America, maybe it's in CVS. I didn't find it yet because this one, I bring it from Thailand. So it's powder and then I mix with the water. So this is how you clean your baby nose. So I'm gonna do last time because I still have some overlap here. Make sure that you lean him forward like this. Okay. Until nothing come out, like boogie not come out, you can stop it. Okay. This is Eden. My baby Eden. You love to sleep in the bath. The one look. Nan chob mak. Naka. Pao kun na. Long le. Pung jat nam. Man yung look. Man thang ni. Man ni. So next, I'm gonna show you guys how I clean my baby. Maybe you already know it, but just wanna. I'm not gonna do him up. I can't wash today because he's sick. I'm sick too. Now what happened? My family got sick. You're gonna get sick. I give him up.
she cannot stay in the hotel.
ไปแล้วไปแล้วไปแล้วแม่ปล่อยนะแม่ปล่อยนะเดี๋ยวเอามายก